There's a boy coming out to his father in the Torah scrolls.